from Bois du Fay, from Longueuil. Team 42 has been a firefighter for 10 years and has got a PD of 137. That's seen in the yellow lane. In the red lane, Jean-Francois, 29 years old. Been a firefighter for 10 years. PD also 137. He's got a lead on the hotel, but Jean-Francois picking up that gap pretty quickly. Pulls out the hose from the mask and they're quickly down the stairs, taking care to cover every step on the way down. They don't let their reception to penalty. And then quickly off the stairs.
I want you up, let's go!
Weight pulling 150 pounds and he's off to get the hose.
All right, come on, big man, come on!
Pick it up, GM!
If we make up that time.
Keep going, Dad!
You're gonna quickly get that hose over the shoulder because you're pulling 350 pounds.
Right, dig, dig, dig!
Hitting the target, he's on the guy.
Shit.
Very good time, Mr. Dean. Remember, first and best before today was 1 minute and 37 seconds.
Let's go, Jim! Let's go, Jim! Let's go!
Boss! 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 Boss!
Dean just broke the first and best by 4.8 seconds here at the National. So, best squad, you crossed the line this year, folks. Well done.
Good, good job.
Who was the best?